keep giving me hope for a better day. Keep giving me love to find a way through this heaven as I feel it. Just someone to say everything's okay. What's up, you guys? Welcome back to my channel. So up next, you guys, we have another Meatloaf. Yes, this is Bat Out of Hell. Now, I had to Meatloaf you guys, and you guys were showing me hell love. So I was like, why not do him again, you guys? Okay. You guys want him to stay on the channel. Show me love as I show your favorite artist, though, you guys. Smash it. Hit that red button, you guys. And share if you guys want to. So this is Meatloaf, Bat Out of Hell. Audio. Let's go, you guys. Crazy piano keys. What are we getting ready for? It's like a victory sound. Okay, just switching it up again. Silence is screaming and the fires are howling way down in the valley tonight. There's a man in the shadows with the gun in his eye and a blade shining no so bright. There's evil in the air, and there's thunder in the sky, and a killer's on the bloodshot streets. Oh, I'm down in the tunnel with a deadly horizon. Oh, I swear I saw a young boy down in the gutter. He was starting to foam in the heat. Oh, baby, you're the only thing in this whole world that's good and good and right. And wherever you are and wherever you go, there's always gonna be some light. But I gotta get out. There's gonna be some light. So we gotta make the most of our one night together. When it's over, you know we'll both be so alone. Like a bat, I'll be gone in the morning. I love how he just go back gentle. Oh,
Thank you.
Oh, baby, you're the only thing in this world that's good and good and right. And wherever you are and wherever you go, there's always gonna be some light. But I gotta get out, I gotta break it out now before the final crack of dawn. So we gotta make the most of our one night together. When it's over, you know we'll both be so alone. Like a bat out of hell, I'll be gone when the morning comes. Oh, when the night is over, like a bat out of hell, I'll be gone, gone, gone. Like a bat out of hell,
gone. I'll come crawling back to you.
Before the gates of heaven, I'll come crawling on back to you.
Like a sinner. Motorcycle ranging. Nobody will stop me now. Breaking out my body of flying like a I like that part. Like a bat out of hell. You have to love his energy.
and then the background singer just making it more amazing. Like a Bat Out of Hell by Meat Loaf, you guys. Okay, Bat Out of Hell, album American rock star Meat Loaf, as well as his first collaboration, composer Jim and producer Todd. The album was released September 1977 on Cleveland Epic Records. It is also the best-selling album of all time, having sold over 43 million copies worldwide. Rolling Stone magazine ranked it on number 343 on its list of 500 greatest albums of 2003. Ew, so that's big moves. 2003, and it was made or released 1977? Okay, you guys, so I felt like this was like basically going fast, living a fast life, motorcycles. I heard it crash like in the middle part of the song. In the beginning, it was like the signs are screaming and the fires are howling way down in the valley tonight. Emergency service are on their way to the scene, song reveals around. The Be Him Fit vehicle crash on the lyrics or description help build the atmosphere. The use of the fire can be taken as literal. From the crash, something has combust, or it can be metaphor, making the scene feel like hell. Hell is another theme using through the album itself. In a lot of religious and such Christianity, hell's environment is duplicated as fiery and hot. This was way deeper than what I thought. This was awesome. This is a cool vibe. Motorcycles can be very dangerous, especially when other people are not paying attention. Then a woman, she has happiness, it brings hope, and places is where I refer as some light on the lyrics. The writer of the song wants to put the current aside and just spend time with her to lead into the next line. He knows he can't wait. So let me know what you guys feel about Meat Loaf. If you guys like Meat Loaf, Bat Out of Hell, let me know how you guys feel. I thought it was way deeper than what I was getting when I first heard it. But I did like pick out the parts of, like the motorcycle crashing. When he said the sirens and all that, you guys, basically coming down to a crash. And the only thing that's trying to keep him alive is thinking of a woman that changed him and more loving, like brought him happiness and made him think of happy thoughts. So you guys, let me know what you guys think about Meat Loaf. I think I'm really falling in love with Meat Loaf. Like, I'm not even gonna lie to you guys. I really think I'm falling in love with Meat Loaf. I just love his energy and the way he just comes about his music. He takes time with it. Let me know how you guys feel about Meat Loaf. Make sure you smash the like button, hit that around, you guys. Show me love, Adeshefe. Artist love, you guys. Let's go.